Once a week, Tracy Spruill walks her 3-year-old golden retriever named Hunter around Newport News Park. But Monday afternoon, their usual routine took a turn for the worse when they walked by what appeared to be a friendly stranger.
He approached us like he wanted to pet Hunter. And when I went up to the guy to allow Hunter to be petted, the guy opened his arms and took a knife and swiped at his face.
Tracy says it all happened so quickly. She describes the knife as being 6 inches long with a black handle. She says because the man swiped the weapon so fast, it looked like the blade was curved. Fortunately, she was able to pull Hunter back on his leash before he suffered from any serious injuries.
The person produced a knife and swiped the knife at the dog, causing a small cut to the dog's nose, and the dog did not require any veterinary attention.
Today, the small cut on Hunter's nose is already healed. Tracy went to park rangers right after the incident took place.
As soon as I went into the place, they mentioned, when I mentioned to them what had happened, they knew exactly who the guy was. And they had mentioned that he had had several incidents have already occurred for this guy.
Tracy says her biggest hope is that they find the man who did this so they can go back to their regular walking routine and feel safe once again.